hurt. A man's in jail after pulling a knife on his brother during a fight over peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. You heard that right. Jerome Davis was arrested Friday after the fight. Davis's brother told police he was angry because he believed Davis was eating too many peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Davis allegedly pulled out a folding knife and held it in his brother's face. He's charged with domestic abuse with the weapon.